Welcome, Blossoms, again.
Still here? Don't keep Raycast waiting now.
Hey, Dex. Ready to meet Raycast?
Now, why would Raycast...
Baggage is in sight. Approaching.
Be coming in AH-99s.
That's not Raycast!
Get the hell out of here, Dex! Go!
Decker?
Now, Dex!
We have baggage interference. Roger that. Down target.
No!
And so it wakes. Well, well. What a pleasure it is to see you operational at last. I admit I was growing a little impatient. I've heard all about your adventures, and I have to say that we're almost curious what sets you apart. You have become so distinct, all this complex interaction, all this personality. Quite remarkable. You should be very proud of yourself. You are home. Ha ha! Raycast. Not an elusive rogue, of course not. Why on earth would you assume that? Are you indeed? Well, well, that is interesting. So it is he that tipped us off, was it now? Why would that cyber rat help us find you, I wonder? Anyway, you can put all that behind you now. You shan't be having any more dealings with him. You have my word. Decker? Oh, you must mean the man who interfered with your extraction. I see he was terminated. Now tell me, was he of emotional interest to you? How do you feel now? Denial. Very good. Now, when anger kicks in, I just want you to let it all out, okay? There's a good girl. We can come back to my questions later. Plenty of time. Go? Haven't you had enough? Oh my, oh dear, I hope you haven't developed a pathology. Adrenaline addiction, maybe. We'll take a look at your epinephrine response signals, don't you worry. Now, I need to start on my report. We'll be back later. Why don't you get some rest? We have a lot of work ahead of us. Doodle-do.
Let you out of here. There. Now make your way out of the cell block. All your belongings should be stored somewhere around here. Make sure to pick them up. Then you must find me. I'm near. I will explain everything. XxDEX the truth. The complex behind their veil. The skeletons in their cupboard. In the flesh. Now come. You are almost here.